bank in a recent deputy center branch in Nairobi, confidently that was reported to conspire to inform the bank of remittance of USD 172,445.17, equivalent to 18,969,769,775 on the true or not true. Count number 2, you're charged with stealing. On the first date between the 30th day of July 2020 and the 8th day of August 2020, at the City Bank, Kenya Remittance in Nairobi, Equity Center Branch, you stole Kenya shillings 2,110,830, the property of Equity Bank Kenya Limited. True or not true? Alternative to count number 2, you charged with handling stolen property. On the third day of August 2020, at Equity Bank Kenya Limited in Nairobi, Equity Center Branch, otherwise than in the course of stealing, you dishonestly stole, you gained Kenya shillings 2,110,830 in your Equity Bank account number 0470173595841.
Directions and fixing of the hearing date. You are granted bond of 500,000 one surety, alternative cash bill of 300,000 in surety. Yes, please.
You can have a little bit of a mahakama.
Yes, please.
So, they go asthmatic. You can go on a number from an eyes of Punguzilla. Cash bill. Situation vile kwa COVID maogopa anaweza sababu niumia sana kwa sela kwa anaomba mahakama na dailivia kabisa kama inaweza nipunguzia affordable unit ya cash pay.
We have
brought
medical attention and you are needed to seek review of bond terms before court number 8, which is here in the case. So you can seek for review of bond terms before court number 8.
Sorry, Donna.
Yes.
This is Washington.
Yes.
Yeah, there has been charged alongside other accused persons.
Yes.
Just seeing the matter now from the police file. The matter is scheduled for mention on the 20th of January 2021 for court number 3.
Okay, could you do that?
Yeah, we can have it mentioned.
Before court number 3. So what
yes.
I will change is just the court.
That's fine.
From number 85.